Hello friends, welcome back to Asia's Crafter. Today we're going to see how to make bow like this model. Okay friends, let's go to our video. We want to take this like rectangular shape. And mark like this. And cut out. Cut out the small pieces. We won't have big pieces of semicircle. And finally we get two semicircles. And we want to mark. And you get like oval shape. Now we cut out that. And we get two oval shape. And we put the gum on the edge of the oval shape. On another. And pierce the another shape. And pierce the gum on striking oval shape edge. And pierce it in center. Each side of oval shape, and we paste it. And finally, we want to take one A4 shape. We take the name for it and more like me. We want to cut out. On the edge we want to cut like triangular. On the two sheets, we want to cut out the triangle and we paste it in the bow. That's all friends, the bow is ready. Hope you like this channel, please subscribe and like. What doubts in your heart could you have, please comment in comment box. I told on small circle and in color paper and paste it in center. That's all friends, I'll see you in the next video.